Shot is off the mark, and Temeka comes speeding down. Feeds Camille a little inside, puts it up and in with a left hand. And one is unable to go. Here's Shakina Strickland testing the waters from behind the arc, and it's 10-2 Seattle. Shakina Charles there, but hesitated. Six on the shot clock. Here's Temeka, nice crossover move. Feeds Camille in the corner, knock it down, but that was created by the deft crossover dribble by Temeka Johnson. Cappy 0 for 4. Temeka on the push, and there's the 2-for-1 you were looking for, Francis. To Temeka, crossover dribble. Two-player game with Langhorne from 18 feet. She snuggles it home right over Tina Charles. Back to Johnson, gets into the lane, floats one up with the right hand, and Temeka Johnson has got MVP of the night right now. Looking for somebody to get it to. Nice cut by Shakina Strickland. Now to Pearson, she's good from here. This one's long though, and there's a rebound for Temeka Johnson. A triple double.